Looks pretty good.
No, what'd he say?
He said, I honestly love these.
You talking about the scoops?
Yep.
Yeah. That's cool. Yep, do we need to go in there or are we just ready to ride?
It's up to y'all. I'm ready to ride, though.
Turn left here and take go back right. Guy said, well, I honestly love those, yeah. We're doing it the right way, my opinion. I'm full of gas. You full of gas?
Yep.
So Garden of the Gods, Rock Ledge Ranch, Old Colorado City. We'll turn right here. Do a U-turn right here. Bring your face into us. Do a U-turn right here. Peace sign or thumbs up or anything. Did you get that in the background? rest of the week, there hopefully there'll be less people. Both way, that's cool right there.
Somebody else, huh?
Yeah, look at those electric bikes. Get in a single lane so you can get this bicyclist. Watch them sneaking up on us. Give them room. People behind us look like they got their, not gonna run into us or anything. They look like they got it under control.
Looks like it.
Just here giving them all. Put these in your pocket, Mom.
I don't have a pocket. My pockets are full.
Oh.
Yeah.
Open up one of your breast pockets, take it. Or your pocket, side pocket right there. Okay.
You can't do it with the girl.
I put it in mine. Look at that girl sitting beside that flower, so she. I like the glasses off so you can really get a look at this.
Yeah.
Dakota gap, 100 million years.
Dakota gap.
If you can put these in your cup holder.
Yeah. Right. Yeah, I could have, but...
Here. Well, does this go?
Yeah.
Man. I knew I could have before, but I just put it in my pocket and I didn't want to...
Are you?
Yeah.
That person out there in the bush. For the person up here in the bush.
Oh yeah.
I'm probably less offended than you think.
Well, you got offended than me. Being close.
That's dangerous. I want you to be able to look off and enjoy. You take your glasses off so you can see the actual colors and stuff, you know? just gonna turn back around over here and then go up on that side.
Yeah, we tried that, but it wouldn't fit on there.
Mm-hmm. Cause they had my phone out. I don't like it because it, the cord hangs down separate from the steering, so he turns. And the GPS and where the cord plugs are two different places, and I'm afraid it'd get hung up in the steering. You know, I got two round mounts there. He could mount his phone up there and plug it in, turn on the mounts and do that.
Man, that's cool.
Yeah, look at those white spots up there where the birds were roosting and pooping.
Yeah.
I bet those people climbed up through there before. Somehow they got up on top of there.
You know, on the other side of Manto Springs, there's the cave glowing.
Yeah.
It was actually built civilizations up there, Pueblo people.
Yeah. Wow. Back off a little bit. Stop right
here. Cactus down below us.
Yeah. Desert. Than I want to put into it. Well, that guardrail beat the crap in it.
Sure.
I want people to come through here in the snow. A little bit of space in front of us. Let's see what's going on right here. Let's try this.
parking or stopping along the roadway or in the bike lane.
All them people up there.
Oh yeah, on top of the rock.
Yeah.
But that's a climb up there.
I can't see them no more.
Yeah, that guy thumbs up.
Yeah. You give it back.
He just waved at me.
Interest at all in seeing that.
I do.
Are they they're poisonous, right?
Yep, they're venomous.
I adjusted my rear brake a little bit, Jacob, tightened it up for the ride.
Segway.
We got a house. There's a house beside it.
Oh yeah.
Get it.
They fit into the cliff dwellings, don't they?
Yeah. There's some big mansions up on the other mountain way over there.
He's enjoying it, or am I getting in and out of this?
think, Mom? Give a little pump of gas and it'll engage your belt a little bit and give you a little resistance to it. Can you feel it?
Yep. Little engine brake.
Yeah. Trail. I don't think it'd be a really good idea to do that.
Why
is that? Some of this stuff is, doesn't grow back for hundreds of years. And there's snakes. So why would you put a three-year-old? There's plenty of rocks around to get your picture made besides being off the trail to get one.
But they were right off the trail.
Yeah, that's off the trail. Not what you want to do. What is that guy got? I thought he had two bears. See, the sign said no hiking beyond this point. It means don't go off the trail. We made a loop, and now we're making a loop that includes some of the part that we already been on, but it's actually going on a different section too. I'm watching the GPS, so I didn't want to miss anything. Is that all right?
Well, we're going to the map all the time. We're going to go around to different sections.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll go ahead.
tippy top. This is a two-way. Stay out of that bike lane, Jacob.
I am.
Well, it got snuck up on us, didn't he? Yeah, it was right before you got there.
I think the parking
was
full.
Oh.
I mean, it was the
full
parking, not the parking.
The
parking for us.
You don't think I can park these things somewhere like that? It does sound like a challenge on Jacob.
Sounds like an illegal one. I bet you can park them anywhere. Man, look at that up to the left of those houses over there.
They're beautiful, the colors of them aren't they? Match the rocks. Yeah. Yeah, those houses are very neat. probably get a lot of bees at this elevation.
I think so.
Why don't you get up here right beside me?